Hi, this is Myers from Lynn Myers International with Critics. Tonight we're going to talk about the American film Pocket Full of Miracles. Pocket Full of Miracles is a 1961 United Artists distribution. Lynn Myers rating is 4.4 out of 5 stars. This drama film is about a homeless woman who gets a makeover to make her daughter think she is high class. Should you buy this ticket? Yes, buy that ticket. This is one of the things that entertainment is made for, inspiration and heartfelt. This has been Myers. Have a great entertainment weekend.